Thank you. Good morning, Washington School.
It's Wildcat TV time.
Today we are talking about problems.
Problems happen all the time.
You know, like maybe you forgot your lunch.
Or to do your homework.
Maybe you don't understand how to do your homework.
Problems on the playground.
Maybe you want to play basketball, but the game has already started.
Maybe your family is having trouble getting along or with money.
In a perfect world, there would be no problems.
And by just making good decisions, we can avoid a lot of problems.
But reality is, there will always be conflicts and issues that we need to work through.
Arguing and fighting only make problems worse. So, let's talk about peaceful ways to solve problems.
Our cool tool this week is, we solve problems peacefully.
First, make sure to calm down before you try to solve the problem.
Take a second to cool off. Take a deep breath.
Next, figure out what the problem is.
Sometimes what seems like a problem is just a misunderstanding. So make sure everyone is clear about what is going on.
Simple problems like who should go first or what game you are going to play can be solved by rock, paper, scissors.
Or deciding to take turns.
Or flipping a coin can work too.
If the problem is more complicated, then you will need to talk through it.
No blaming language. One person speaks at a time.
Always be a good listener.
And determine a solution together.
If you can't peacefully solve the problem, then talk to a grown-up.
And good news, students.
We just have to solve our own problems.
We don't have to solve your classmates' problems or grown-up problems.
So be responsible.
Be respectful.
Make safe choices.
Solve problems peacefully.
It's the Washington Way.
What's up?